On occasion, you may need to back up your Digi router's configuration file, reset the configuration to factory default settings, or restore a configuration file. Perhaps you want to load the same file onto multiple routers, or you need to restore an earlier setup. Whatever the case may be, we'll show you how to do everything. Start by logging into the Digi web user interface as shown here. Next, click on System and Configuration Maintenance. First, we'll back up the current configuration settings onto a file. Enter a unique password for the file and hit Save. As you'll see, this downloads a .bin file to our computer. Now we'll erase the current configuration file. See here under Erase Configuration. Click the Erase button to continue, then confirm the action. Wait for an alert notifying you that the configuration has been erased. At that time, the router will reboot to apply factory default settings. Once the reboot is complete, log back into the administration page. Note that you may get an alert from your browser that the site is unsafe. Simply follow the options to proceed anyway. The last thing we'll do is restore our saved configuration file. Again, go to System and Configuration Maintenance. Refer to the Configuration Restore section and click on the Choose File button. In some cases, this button may say Browse instead. Find the .bin file you downloaded earlier and select it, then enter the passphrase you also created. Click Restore when done and confirm the action to proceed. Just like before, the router will reboot, this time to apply your saved configuration. After the configuration is restored, an alert will appear prompting you to reload the page and log back in. That sums it up for our guide on backing up, resetting, and restoring your Digi router's configuration. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for more videos like this.